So guys, it's actually raining, and I'm sorry if go to capture this kind of movement that we rarely see them on YouTube. So it is actually nice to have a different video that is going to focus on how people react wherever there is a certain kind of event. And as you can see, this time it's raining. I'm on my umbrella. So the street that you see there, that one is called Moi Avenue. That's Moi Avenue. Now we have Naiva supermarket on this side. This one is a very famous supermarket on this side. Let us walk down. Let us walk down. So as you can see, I'm well protected because it's cold. And it's raining at the same time, so you have to make sure that you are well protected so that you don't get rained on or you don't get sick. Just a normal Saturday. Today, by the way, is Saturday. So this is Stanley. This hotel is called Stanley Sarova Stanley Hotel, and which is off Kimathi Street. So this is Kimathi Street. Kimathi Street. So I don't know which side we should. I think we should go. So it's a green. So we can go ahead and cross. We have to be very careful. But it has started raining heavily. Raining heavily now, so green again. We just go ahead and cross the road. This one is called Kenyatta Avenue. We are on Kenyatta Avenue. I don't know whether you can see the building there that I'm trying to show you. That one is the Mission building. It's one of the powerhouse media where they have Nation Media Group. So that's where they are located. As you can see, these are the streets of Nairobi when it's raining. I'll be trying to record as many videos as I can during this moment. And just like I told you, if I go to other city, I was in Kigali, I was in Kampala, I was in Tanga, so very soon I'll be uploading this video. So just make sure you subscribe. So this is one of the colonial building here, which is called Sanlam House. As you can see, it looks like one of the building in London. It's an iconic building. So we have a statue here. So we have statues. So these statues, which are let's see. So this is a memory of the native African troops who fought for the carriers who were the feet and hearts of the army, and to all the other men who served and died for their king and country in East Africa. So this is all about those colonial time, and to celebrate the victory, they have different statues here in the city. We have a Kimathi statue, which probably we will go to see it later. This one is called Wabera Street. Wabera Street. So this one of those are really big. And to be honest, I'm enjoying this because but I don't know, it started raining early in the morning, but I'm surprised a lot of people did not carry the umbrella. So I don't know whether they were working the night shift, the people who are seeing, because at the moment it's 11 a.m. in the morning. Maybe these were the people who are working the night shift. I don't know what is happening there. So let's continue. Let's cross the street again. Let's go to the other side. So the store are still open on Saturdays. And the streets are actually, they look nice whenever it's raining. For me, I don't know if that's for me. I don't know what about, maybe you can comment, on the section below, on the comment section below, and tell me whether you like to see the street when there is a rain, or when it's sunny, when it's cloudy. Just tell me what is the best time for you to just walk down the street. For me, I like this way. You can see we have a lot of people who are standing behind the stores. These are probably people who did not bring their umbrella. So we are now close to Mwidi Bigu Street. We are still off Kenyatta Avenue. And so we are still in Bigu Street, we are still off Kenyatta Avenue. And as you can see, people are making sure that so one of the things that you have to make sure that whenever you're crossing, you're safe, because you know people are trying to hurry up whenever they're crossing the road. So make sure that you always follow the Kenyan formula. Let me say a formula of foot crossing, which is look right, look left, then right again. So maybe for now, let me just leave it here. Thank you so much for your continuous support. And like I told you, we'll be doing the countdown, and we'll be looking at the various African cities. So make sure you subscribe, and thank you for your continuous support.